Welcome to Electronic Music Australia, delivering you the finest Aussie music, ranging from indie dance to club bangers, right through to the underground, with your host, Kai Me.
Hey, it's me, Kai Me, and this is another episode of Electronic Music Australia. I'm going to kick off the show this week with my throwback, and it's from Endorphin. The track is called Sati 1, and I've chosen this track because I remember going and seeing Endorphin play at a little festival called Livid Festival that unfortunately is no longer. I think that was way back in 1998. I hope you enjoy the track. We'll be right back. A Message from Q was the name of that track, and it's from Cousin. And before that was the Scott Stevenson remix of Dark Mode's Salvia Katana. And that track is off the Frizzin Records Reverse Osmosis remix compilation. It's listener's pick time, and it's come from across the ditch from Just Jax in New Zealand, and he's requested Cassian's track Lafayette. Thanks so much for the request, Jax. And for the record, Jax happens to also be an amazing DJ and producer. To request a track, hit me up on my socials or website at Electronic Music Australia or electronicmusicaustralia.com.
with the outside world. It will be there when you return.
There may be writing, hieroglyphs, or picture graphs on the walls.
space is your reason for coming to Earth long ago. Your purpose for being alive here.
This is the second half of Electronic Music Australia. My name is Kai, and we just heard Macabre with The Heart. And this is off his Forgotten Frequencies release, which is a series of tracks that he had in his archives. And he's dug them out and remastered them and released them, and it's really good stuff, so check it out. Next up is O297 with his first official release. It's on Departure Lounge label, and it's the first track off the release, and it's called Consider It Spun. After that, we're going to go straight into Nate SU and Elijah Something with Late Night Rail.
My juice is the thrill and the empowerment that I get out of making people laugh, making people angry, whatever the case may be. That's where I get my excitement from. Where I get my excitement from it.
For the full track listing, go to electronicmusicaustralia.com. if that doesn't get you moving, I don't know what will. It's called Bad Boy Boogie and it's from Max Durham. I've just got three more tracks until the end of the show. You'll want to keep on moving with these tracks. There's Eat the Rich from Air Max 97, followed by the new one from Latour and Rory Marshall, appropriately named An Ode to the Rave. And I'm closing off the show with Sam Alfred and his track Dancing on the M1. Thanks so much for tuning in to Electronic Music Australia. My name is Kai Mee and I'll catch you next week. You've been listening to Electronic Music Australia with Kai Mee on 105.7 Radio Metro.